Stop what, huh? Stop this, huh? Oh, hey, hold on a second. How about a little this?
Oh,
and then some of this, and this. Oh, yeah. Well, there's always this.
What?
Everything is fine.
Now, what are you doing?
What am I? I'll tell you what I'm doing. Well, I'll tell you what I'm not doing. I'll tell you what we're not doing. I can tell you all about that.
I'm sorry. I'm just not ready to.
Sorry? Screw that. Oh, wait. You don't do that, do you, Star?
I'm leaving.
Don't you know that I won a football game all by myself? I'm a freaking football star. You are lucky to be with me.
Something about Star, but everybody does. What is he gonna do? Beat up the whole school?
Maybe if you're a little bit nicer to her.
Hey, this is nothing. The way he's raging out right now, he's the one you ought to be worried about.
But hey, what are you talking about?
You know, you've been throwing yourself at me for weeks, and now all of a sudden I'm not good enough?
Not like this. No, you're not good enough. You're disgusting like this.
But this is a freaking party. Why can't you act like a normal girl for once? Uptight little...
You want normal? I'll go get Brittany and I'll tell her to bring her knee pad.
Sorry, wait. I'm sorry. Sorry. Star, wait. Wait, I didn't mean to. Star.
Yeah.
Okay, I need clarification.
Word too long. Me, stupid football player.
Okay, what you were talking about before. What's wrong with Cole?
Me don't know.
Yes, you do. No, Langston, you mustn't confuse him. You're exactly. Where's Star?
Oh, can't find your girlfriend?
She dumped you? Cut the crap. Where is she?
Probably doing drugs with her boyfriend.
You mean Cole?
I know. What is happening to today's youth?
Langston, we have to go.
Whoa.
What happened to your shirt?
Cole ran the big game and turned into a pig. We have to go home now.
Star, wait. Wait, I can explain.
Whoa, somebody likes to play rough.
Star,
take a couple deep breaths. Maybe it'll clear some of the fog out in here.
Cole?
Hey, did you see Star's shirt downstairs? It was all ripped. She looked very disappointed with her little football hero.
What do you think happened?
Those pills I saw in Cole's locker? I think they make him do bad things.
Too bad we can't report him.
Yeah. But this is way too good to ignore.
If you say anything...
Yeah, I know. Everyone will think I planted them there.
You already have kind of a bad reputation.
I mean, I think it's great. I've got it.
Got what?
An idea. Remember those?
What are you going to do?
I'm gonna kill two brats with one stone.
Leave her alone!
Stay out of this!
Calm
starting
down.
To talk to you. Man, don't tell me to calm down. Stop gawking at me! Star, I need to talk to you.
You talked enough!
Are you okay?
No, the shirt, it was an accident. But he scared you anyway. This isn't even like him. I don't know what happened.
What's with me? All right.
911? I'm at a party and there's this football player. His name is Cole. Oh God, I think he's high. He attacked me. The address is 13 Linden Tree Lane. Please hurry. My name is Star. Star Manning.
Come
What happened? I don't know.
Officer, is there a problem?
We're looking for a kid named Cole.
He's over there. The one having the tantrum.
Hey, kid. Why don't you try to calm it down?
I'm okay, all right?
What are the police doing here?
Now, does anyone here know if Star Manning is still here?
How about
oh, God, what's
you? Know
happening?
Where, you know?
Did you call the police? No, but we have to... I can't deal with this. We have to hide
get
now. But you didn't do anything
calm
wrong.
Down.
We have
I'll
to...
Order
okay, right, let's go.
I'll bring you down the station.
Some donuts to eat or something?
Yo, chill.
I can't believe this. They're taking him in. I don't understand any of it. I was asking around.
Oh, and... shoot. I have a phone call.
It's my dad. Hi, Dad.
Hey, kiddo. How's the party going?
Fine.
I can't hear you, sweetie. Why are you whispering? Is something wrong?
I'm at Langston's house, and their parents are sleeping. I'm just trying to be quiet.
Well, I'm glad you two made it home safe. Did you have a good time?
Get off of me!
Yeah, Dad. I had a great time.